Hey, what's going on, everybody, and thanks for joining me for another APB video. And I have another car that I've designed for you today. And this one is, it's a Monster Energy drink car. I know there's probably been quite a few of them that have been done, but mine is a little bit different. You can see a little bit of my character here. I have put some Monster slashes on his knee pads and his elbow pads. I've got the Monster Energy drink on his back with a little logo on his hat. I've completely designed it. I was searching the auction or the marketplace and couldn't really find anybody else's designs I like, so I completely created my own. And there's my van right there. A couple of clanmates are having a lot of fun standing around on my car here, but that was actually pretty good timing there. Then here's the front of my van. I've got a carbon fiber logo that I actually put across the front, stretched it, and along the sides of my van to make it look like the whole entire truck is carbon fiber. And then I've created the Monster logo screen there. You guys are killing me. And then I put a whole bunch of splat. It took me about 2 days to make this car. Not two full days, but you know, just two full nights of playing to get the look that I wanted. I put a splat mark over the eyelids of the lights here. That way, kind of gives it a pretty cool look at nighttime. Put some Monster rips along the mirrors there, the right mirror and the left mirror. I've also got a splat that goes right up the center right there, right into the Monster stretch sign. I've got some Monster logos right on the corners here. Just a lot of little details that I put into it that I don't see. A lot of other people will just put the Monster logo sign on the side of it and call it good, but I put a lot of detail and time into this one. A bunch of splat marks on the outer wheel wells there. Yeah, I know it looks like it's all just one logo, but it was actually about four different layers of splats and stuff within this logo here. And then I have the Monster Energy. But at the same time, I wanted it to look a little bit more low profile, so I put the little slim LEDs there. The slim LEDs where the rearview mirror is, the visor slim lights, and then I put some right up top up there so it doesn't, you know, take effect or take away the looks of the actual Monster van itself. But I'm actually quite proud of the van. It took me a long time, you know, to get the logos the way I wanted it. JL's new car right there that he made at the Fresno. Thanks for looking. But yeah, it took a lot of time, dedication. I almost gave up a few times because I couldn't get the logo right, but I'm glad I stuck with it. I'm quite proud of the logo, man. I also have nitrous in now. But yeah, I'm quite proud of it. I can't sell it, unfortunately, because it's a store-bought van, a plain van, so I won't be able to disperse the van to anybody, so sorry about that. But, either way, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. This is the van, which I believe is called the Saya or something like that. I don't remember the exact name of the van itself. Either way, this is my Monster Energy drink van, and I hope you guys enjoyed it. We'll see you later.